An upstate planning and development meeting turned into a shouting match tonight, and still no decision has been made about a controversial development plan on Paris Mountain. News 4's Liz Lohuis joins us live and local in Greenville County at the square with details. Liz, what's the latest?
Well, Carol, the Planning Commission says it will not make a recommendation on a rezoning request that would make way for a condo on Paris Mountain until there is some direct dialogue between the community and the developer. But tonight, that proved to be a challenge.
You just want to do it with a mob, is that it?
From the conference room of Greenville County Square to the hallway.
You're close-minded then.
No, I'm not close-minded.
Monday night's meeting quickly turned heated once the planning committee suggested the community have a conversation with the developer rather than taking turns at the podium. But developer Eric Kaufman felt bombarded.
It's simply people not wanting anything.
Kaufman is waiting for the planning commission to recommend a rezoning request on Altamont Road that would make way for a five-story condominium building with 74 units. But the commission says it wants Kaufman to address the concerns of the community before it grants an approval.
We are totally not against development, but we want to stay within the zoning laws to preserve Paris Mountain.
Kaufman feels there are many misconceptions surrounding his development.
I guess they're scared they'll fall in love with it. I'm not sure.
He has agreed to meet with every person concerned with his development at a later date. To prevent a situation like this, the Paris Mountain community has agreed to elect three representatives to speak on their behalf.
All we've been trying to do is to have a sensible dialogue rather than an adversarial one.
Kaufman says he loves the mountain just as much as everyone else and only wants to share it with more people. But citizens say if that means changing zoning laws that were put in place to protect the mountain, it's not worth it.
It is something that you can only point to a handful of cities in the United States that probably have this gem. You want to not destroy it.
Now, we're told more than 2,000 people signed a petition against the development. We spoke to some of the people that signed that exact petition. They told me tonight there's little Kaufman could say that would change their mind about the condo. Liz Lohuis, WYFF News 4, live in Greenville.
Liz, and Kaufman says if the planning committee decides against the condo development, a subdivision that has already been approved will go in its place. He says that subdivision would take up 25 acres of land, whereas the condo would take up only 5.